Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add stabilization to your videos using InShot. For whatever reasons you want to do this, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So open your InShot app, click on video and select the video you want to add stabilization to. I want to use this video as an example, just me walking in the street. So if you want to add stabilization, click on the search icon at the top left corner. You're going to see where it says stabilizer. Click on it. When you click on the question mark, it's going to show you before and after what it's going to look like when you do this. It's going to make the video more smoother. It says transform shaky footage into smooth, professional looking video instantly. They have three options here. They have low, standard and more stable. If you want to make it even more smoother, you go for more stable. If you want to keep everything at the middle ground, you're going to go for standard. So I'm going to click on one of them, standard. So you can see right here, it has applied the stabilizer to the video. When you click on the video, you're going to see that the video is very, very smooth. You can go further to click on more stable. So when you click on play, you can see that the footage is very, very smooth. So that's how you add stabilizer to your videos using InShot. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.